Hello everybody and welcome back to SmackDown Here Comes the Pain, and this is my second attempt at recording episode 3. Previously I recorded, I think it was 48 minutes of cracking footage. Did 5 matches in total. It was a real bumper issue, but the video file was absolutely fucked and corrupted for some reason. The sound was all buggered, the visual was all buggered, it was completely fucked. Luckily though, I was recording myself making that video, and as you can see, I took the news quite well. Fuck! So here we are. Unfortunately, one of the downsides to that was also saved game afterwards. So 5 matches that I can never show you ever again. It's a shame, really. We've made quite a bit of progress. I'm just going to try and... Oh, Judgment Day. Here we are. Look at this. Wow, yeah, we're at pay-per-view. I think I did about 3 or 4 weeks. Some quite big matches in that time, actually. So, can I show you... stats, I think. Oh, I can show you. Fantastic. Right. First match, we fucking beat Goldberg, we did it. Went straight into Bischoff's office, demanded another title shot. He was more than happy to, for some reason, let me have another one, even though I fucked up the last two. And we absolutely crushed the bastard. So yeah, we're fucking hardcore champion again, and loving it. Next match was, a couple of random tag matches. First one, I was paired up with Batista, and went up against RVD and Bubba Ray. No idea why any of this happened. Reunited with Rob Van Dam. As you remember, the first match where we became hardcore champion for the first time was against this prick, and gave another absolute beatdown. Week after that, I bumped into Bubba Ray in backstage. Gave him a bit of lip. One thing led to another, and we had a big backstage brawl. And I squashed him, if I'm honest. Absolutely crushed him. Made him bleed and all sorts. Gave him a facial out in the streets. Face covered in blood, brilliant. And then another random tag match. At this time, bit of higher caliber of partner. This time, I teamed up with Triple H, and up against no idea why. Test and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Now it says that we lost, which is technically true. However, we only lost because it was we got disqualified. Basically, bit of a weird one. I wasn't sure if it was a DQ match or not. I brought out the chairs. Started bashing a few people around the head with a chair, including the ref, and the ref seemed absolutely fine with it. So I carried on, and then just out of nowhere got disqualified, which is a bit annoying, so that doesn't really count, if you ask me. What isn't shown here, I did have another match as well. I've pressed, rather than skipping the other matches that Goldust isn't involved in, I accidentally played a match with as Jazz against Trish Stratus, and that did end it. For some reason, that was just a random women's match. No DQ. So, got the chair out. Absolutely hammered Trish Stratus with the chair. And Jazz came out victorious. So, yeah, some really good matches here. I'm a bit sad that we're never ever going to be able to see those. But take my word for it. They were good. So, waste enough time. Crap. One thing I do need to do. I want to sort out his attributes. I've got... Oh, look at all these points I have to use. Right. Okay. How much can I... Oh, God. 190 XP, and I can just do that. Okay, let's go strength up to 7. Let's get endurance up there. I'm not very good at taking a beating. Okay, I can't... okay, that's fine. We'll keep an eye on that. Definitely want to keep improving with Goldust. You know, he's an old-timer, but he's still developing. Getting better and better every week. So, let's get straight into it. We're at Judgment Day, and I've no idea... Oh, crap, I didn't... Oh, we're not in the fucking card. I forgot to look backstage. Damn it! I'm the Hulk champion. Why have I not got a match? Oh, the King. Hello. How's it going? Hang on there, Goldust. I wanted to offer you a shot at the tag team title. Interesting. Why? What's in it for you? How do you feel about that? Why the fudge not? Let's do it. I knew you would like that offer. Now let's talk about tag team partners. I want you to team up with Test. No, I hate Test. Now I know what you're thinking. Yeah, he's a twat. You two don't get along, right? Correct. But think about it, the fans won't see this coming at all, they'll go nuts. If you don't like this setup, then I can't offer you the tag team title shot. What's your decision? Sorry, I have no interest in being a test whatsoever. Well, that's the way you want it. Sorry to take up so much of your time. Yeah, it should be, dickhead. Good grief. Right, back to Raw. God. Just pissed away a month. Ah, good old JR looking not that great, if you ask me. Hey, Goldust, this is my hometown, you know? There's a great bunch of people in this city, and you're going to hear them tonight. Okay. You must be really excited. Have a good show, right? Yeah, that's great. I've got to go. What's his problem? Oh, pissed off JR. God. What's the point in any of that? He's backstage. Ooh, the game. You got me disqualified in the last match. Hunter. What do you have to say about it? What do you want? It's a shame, because before we got DQ'd, we were doing really well. We're absolutely hammering Stone Cold. I'm a little busy right now. Hey. Oh. Freakzilla, whatever his name is. Scott Steiner. These two monsters. Look. It's the generic freak Freakzilla, Big Papa Pump. Does he mind being called that? Are they going to kiss? What the hell do you want? Never mind that, I'm sick of you getting in my face. My freaks are waiting for a match between Big Papa Pump and the game. I came here to kick your ass. Oh god, am I going to be the ref or something? Well, a match with you doesn't really fit into my schedule. Oh, what a wimp. And I'll prove it to you. How about competing in a bodybuilding competition? Right. It's going to go like this. Pose for pose, me and you. That's a bit homoerotic. Head to head, one on one, doing it all. It's very homoerotic. Let's compete now. Meet me in the ring. I thought you were busy. What have I got to do with any of this? Can I just move on? And you should come too. God, am I going to have to get on my nice gold suit? What? Is this a freeway in the ring? Oh, I'm the judge, right, okay, well, I guess so. Are you ready? What is going on here? Hit the light, let's start. Why does that sound fight for fuck's sake? God, this is loving this. But be careful in that tight suit, mate. First front double biceps. Jesus, this is proper stuff, isn't it? Pose now. Here we go. Still waiting for it. Oh, what a monster. Oh. Jesus Christ. God, it's got a bonk on, I think. Now finish. Second pose is side chest. When's Big Papa Pump gonna have a go? Pose now. What? Is it just the Triple H show? To be fair, he is. They're looking pretty trim, both of them. Fair play to him. Oh, it's a tough one to call. Now finish. Oh, steady, lads. Come on. Keep it clean. Third pose is most muscular. Pose now. Oh, check, you're not with this Triple H. Look at fucking Scott Steiner. He's a monster. What are you doing? Oh, Hunter, where did it go wrong? Oh, God, it's a tough one to call. Are they going to kiss? Finish. They kissed! They're kissing! Calm down, you two. Fucking screen in the back. What is going on? I don't trust these fans out here to decide who really won this competition. So let us know, who had the better physique? Sorry, Hunter, but... I mean, you're pretty trim, but Steiner's a fucking monster, so I'm going with Steiner. What the hell did you say? Oh no, I should be nice to Detroit, shouldn't I? Could be a tag team with him. Are you blind? You think his physique is better than mine? Well, it kind of is. You do not want to mess with me. You'll be in a world of hurt. Oh, sorry. I am the game. Yeah, I know, yeah. Please don't hit me. Oh, no, I'm that damn good. Right. Ah, you fucker! Oh, right in the schnoz. Triple H knocked you out. Fuck me. What a bad loser. All right, where's Triple H? Where the fuck is he? Damn it. Can't believe that. And I'm not even in a match either. Right. Okay. Alright. I can see where this is going. Just walk into my car. Don't want any trouble. Just minding my own business. Ah! What the fuck? You're on the list of... What? For the international tour? Question mark. That's how you ask the question. The fans will be laughing at the WWE if you go. Couldn't you just like said this to me normally? Fortunately, you're not going anywhere because tomorrow I'm going to kick your ass. I just fucking... Why? You big fucking freak. Oh no. Get off. No! Get off me, please. Good God. Get off. You fucking tosser. Right, so... I award you the bodybuilding contest, saying you're in better shape than Triple H. No, then you attack me because I'm going because I have a job with the WWE like you. You're a fucking prick, right? You're gonna pay for this, Scott. You big fucking freak. Ugh. Take this. Right, where's that bike? I'm gonna pay for what you did. Where's this ref? Yeah, take this ref. Yeah, made a big, big mistake, Scott. Take this into the car. Oh God, he's pissed off now. Oh, sorry, ref. Watch out. Heads up. Yoink. Now, if I remember rightly, if I throw him into this car. come on, Scott. Let's go for a ride. Into that car as well. Oh, fucking beast on this bike. Come here, ref. Should be protecting me. Take this! Oh, Scott's really hurt. Into the car again. Right, okay. That's not for the bike. He's fucked. You made a big... You're going to... Be fucking punished for this. Uh-oh. I'm so sorry. Oh, yeah, that's right. He's got a pretty killer tan as well. Sorry, ref. Ow! Do you mind? Awkward. Oops. Run away. Where's he going? Is he leaving? I'm not leaving, are you? What the fuck? Oh, yes. Oh, no. Right. Come on, this car. Come on. Get up, you fucking freak. What? You bitch! Oh, whoa, what an athlete. Oh, into the facial! Boom! I can call it a day there, I think. I think I've humiliated you enough. Counter F, done. Easy. You are fucking shit, Scott Steiner. Absolutely shit. Oh, in Newcastle. Fantastic. I quite like Newcastle. Lovely. Bring it on. Away the lads. There they are. And the Geordies. What are the Newcastle shirts? And the new Key Brown Ale. And the ladies. Cool. Good to be here. Then we're going to piss off tonight. Oh, for fuck. Did I not teach you a lesson last week? I thought we could be friends, Big Papa. Here comes Big Papa Pump to the ring. What is Big Papa Pump going to say? Well, I've heard that Big Papa Pump attacked Goldust before he came out here for this tour. That is correct, yeah. Well, I wanted to say that I'm sorry. Yeah, you should be sorry. That's okay, Scott, I forgive you. I'm sorry that you guys had to see Goldust on this trip out here. I haven't even turned up yet. Fuck me. I tried to prevent the WWE from being laughed at because of Goldust's terrible wrestling. That's not really nice. But since Goldust is already here, we have to face the music. But have no worries. I will fight against him because I can make the match look a whole lot better. Okay. Oh, here we go. Right. You've pissed me off now. Goldust is out here. It looks like Goldust can't stand the trash talking. You know what? That is completely correct. Well, Goldust is insulted. Okay, so you're here, Goldust. I'm never awarding you a bodybuilding championship ever again. That's right. Why don't you choose the type of match we're having tonight? Ooh, remember, you should pick an exciting match type because your style bores the crowd to death. That's not really nice. Oh. So hurry up and choose. table match, submission match, hardcore match, normal match. Well, obviously not normal match. I've had a lot of hardcore matches. I don't really have that good submission moves, I don't think. So we're going for a table match. Okay, no problem. That's fine with me. I'll put fucking... Who did I put for a table for? I put Goldust for two tables. So I don't think we're going to have a problem, mate. Okay, no problem. That's fine with me. Okay, cool. The next match is Goldust versus Big Papa Pump. Alice Live! Where is he? Oh, I can talk to Stephanie McMahon. Hey, Stephanie. How you doing? Turns out your husband's not that trim after all. Goldust, what do you want? I'm sorry, excuse me. That's right, no worries. Hello? Hey, how's your room? Who did you talk to? Ooh, what the fuck's wrong with your hand? This isn't a good time to talk. Okay. No, I'm sorry, there's nothing. I'm not nothing, I'm a fucking hardcore champion. Listen, all you need to do is just sign the papers, and then... Look, this is important, I have to talk to you. Oh, get that weird hand out of my face. You have no idea what's important. You think you're more important than this phone call? Hello, hardcore champion. Get out now. I pissed her off. Oh, feelings mutual, love. Okay, right. Let's crack on. Bring on Scotty. We're in the main event as well. Fantastic. Skip these. Skip. So, no KO, no give up, no DQ. Fantastic. Let's get on it. Oh, here he is. Big muscly freak man. Look at those gains. Good grief. I don't know why he looks so confident. I mean, we literally wiped the floor of him last week. Literally. On my bike. Twice. Three times. And the ref. Once. Oh, wow. That is impressive. We could have been friends, Scott. You know, I was willing to forgive you for attacking me. But now you really pissed me off. And you're going to fucking pay. Here we go. Oh yeah. This is where we should be. Main event in Newcastle. What if Rafa Benitez is here? That prick. Hello, Newcastle! Right, you're about to see a wonderful show. You know what? I quite enjoyed squashing this prick last week. I might try and do it again. Let's see if I can absolutely destroy him. Like, not even make it a good match, just make him like a cunt, basically. What are you doing, idiot? Ah! Boom! Right. Oh, don't know what I'm doing. Oh, the table. The table's out already. Oh, just for good measure. Yoink! Ooh! Point. That's it. Done. Oh, no, okay. Really? You sure that's wise? Scut! Get your ass up. Can we get a chair? Right, table's all well and good, but... Actually, should we just win this now? Let's see if we can win this now. Come on, up you come. Also, oh, that was close. Oh, that was dumb. Quick. This gonna be it? Game over? Oh, wow. That's impressive. Right, wait there. Yoink. Chair? Got a chair? We have a chair. Fantastic. Guess what? Boom! Uh-oh, that's not good. Just gonna, you know, pop out for a second. Ah! Oh no. Don't worry. It's fine. Oh my god. Why do I keep going for the pin? Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Get off me. Oh, what a move. Okay, he's fucking hurting already. And this ain't going to help either. Oh, that's embarrassing. Stop catching it. Oh my god, that was close. Oops. Ow, this is bad. This is bad. Get off me. Run away. Too slow, Scott. You're too slow. Oh. Oh god. Oh, wow. Fair play, that was good. Get the fuck up, Scott. That's impossible. I need to catch this. Oh god. I was hammering the reverse button there. Boom. Right. Oh. Oh my god. What's wrong with you? Oh, that really fucking hurt for some reason. Take this. Oh, sorry, ref. Sorry, ref. Oh. I mean to that. Hey, Scott. Oh, will you piss off? Stop hitting me. No. Out of the way, ref. Protect me, please. Oh, ref, save me. Cheers, ref. Boy, there. Is that it? Oh, God. Scott, you're rubbish. I'm going to beat the shit out of you. What a loser you are, Scott. I mean, when will you learn? Like, you're rubbish. I barely even broke a sweat, mate. I'm gonna fucking teach you. Out of the way, ref. Yeah. I'm gonna fucking get. No! No, don't! Oh! My head! Oh god, it hurts! What do I do to deserve this? Oh, that's really left a sour taste. Scott has the last laugh. Oh, if I see that prick again. I swear to god. Ah, back to Raw. So, what is going on this week then? Who's about? Alright, Scott. This is it now. You have really, really pissed me off. You are just a shit I cannot flush. What? Goldust? You got something to say to me? Or do you want another beating? You're having me on, aren't you? Punch him. Boom! Fucking bitch slapped him. That was a mistake. God, he didn't even budge, really, did he? You're not too bright, are you? I'm going to have to beat some more sense into you. Are we going to have another fight? God, this is like fucking Goldberg all over again. 3 matches in a row. Although, take this, ref. Oh, what's your fucking problem? Sorry. Jeez. Get on the fucking treadmill. Look, Scott is pathetic, look. One punch and he's down. In your own time, Scott. I'm just gonna be here. Don't you worry about it. Oh, sorry, ref. Ooh. Oh, fucking hell, the strength. Right, you go there. Oh my god. What the fuck happened to that desk? Fuck you, ref. What is wrong? Oh, swear to god, ref. Can I? Oh, I can't do the. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, you're a fucking bitch. Oh no, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Get off me. Through this wall. And I've got. And again. Oh, secret area. Liking it. What the fuck do you think you're doing? Oh, you're a dick. Get off me. Yeah, that's right. Get into this locker. Hey, ref, guess what? Oh! Oh, sorry. And again, in you go. Can I... What happened to this finish on the ref? Can I... Do you mind, ref? Make it... Ooh, can I pick up that TV? Womp. I don't want to leave. I quite like it in here. I can. Hey, Scott, guess what? Ow. Get off me. Woo! I don't think so. What's this? Oh. Oh. God, I'm absolutely crushing him. So, ref, where were we? Do you mind? Can we do it? We can! You fucker! It's a waste of finish on the fucking ref. Get off me. Oh, yeah, can I take him into the shower? Oh, sorry. Right, you go over there, into that. Oh, you're making a very powerful enemy, ref. I tell ya. fucking tell you. What's wrong with Scott? Can I pick up the... Oh, I can. That's wonderful news. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Take this. And this. Oops, that's embarrassing. What, you go over there? No! Oh! Get off me! Whoa! Oh god, all that hurt. That hurt me quite a bit. Doink. Will you stop reversing? Oh, okay. Right, okay. Fair enough. Just go in there and shut up. Oh, it burns! It burns! Poor Scott! Never mind. What I'm going to have to do to fucking make you fucking leave me alone. Ugh. Oh! Right, we're fucking doing some serious damage now. Ow! He's nearly got a special. Oh, I don't want to go in the shower! I'll wash off all my nice makeup. You've made a mistake, Scott. Facial in the dressing room. And another facial in the dressing room. How you reverse that? Fuck off. Whoa, what the hell? Get the fuck up, piece of shit. Ah! Is he gonna get the ref? That'd be brilliant. God, I dare ya. Oh. Take this! No. Oh, you're a dick. Right, okay, he has got a finish now, so I'm just gonna... I refuse to be beaten by this tosser, so I'm just gonna give him a nice little facial! Third facial. Oh, I do want to make him bleed, though. Let's try one more, just for fun. The fourth facial! And we... I know I shouldn't, but I'm gonna give him another facial. Take that, Scott! Right, you're never going to mess with me again, are you, Yao? I think you've learnt your lesson. Five facials, god, I'm exhausted. What? Are you fucking serious? Five fucking finishes. Five. What a fucker. Jesus, okay, fair play. You know it's making me even more pissed off, though. If he does another finish, I'm... I refuse to lose this man. Hey Scott, guess what I've not done for a few seconds? Facial! Ref, count this. Count quicker. One, come on. Two, that's gotta be it.
Three.
Good grief. Ah. Three in a row, Scott. Three in a row. Good grief. I haven't even started the match card yet. Christ. What you got for me this week? Nothing. God, I'm just having fucking backstage brawls with this big muscly freak pup, big papa pump man. No money again. Come on. Got a family to feed, probably. Okay, I think we've got time for one more match. Let's see what's going on in whichever venue we're in this week. What is going on? No one's around. Shopee Erica, is it? See what's going on. I feel like I need more of a push, you know. We're obviously a fan favourite. Eric, turn around. You! What do you want? Why are you so angry all the time? Can I transfer shows? I'm not getting as much credit as on, as I deserve here. What titles can I go for? So, I do want a title shot. These are titles you can challenge for. Intercontinental. Ooh, a world tag title. Let's go for Intercontinental. Is it that easy to get a title shot? Okay, then I'll schedule a match for tonight. I'm sure you're going to make... Yeah, of course I am. Yep. Yeah. Okay, see you later. Nice one, Eric. Tell you what. There's a boss. He's pretty cool. I like him. So, I don't even know the Intercontinental Champion is. Who is it? Christian! The guy's move I stole. Oops. Awkward. God. Facials and umfritters all over the place. Let's get on it. Oh, was it DQ? I should really check the fucking rules before I start. I should probably assume that there is disqualifications. Wow. It's a unification match. It's not at all, is it? What am I talking about? Ah, so whatever happens, then I'm going to be hardcore champion. Which really, is the main title. but we could potentially be hardcore and the Intercontinental Champion at the same time. Which means I have to learn how to say Intercontinental. So we're in good form. Three wins. Is it three wins in a row? It's four, actually, because I've smashed Goldberg as well. Oh, no. Fucking Triple H got disqualified, didn't he? Twat. Right. Bring out Christian. Bring me Christian. Let's teach him a lesson. Oh, yeah. Here he is. The champ. Yeah! What's Christian got then? Ooh! 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 Oh god. Shout out to PULS3. Yeah, if you want to watch a better SmackDown Here Comes the Pain series, check out PULS3, it's fucking great. Inspired me to do this one. With this man, Christian. Ah! Oops. Two finishes. You're fucking joking, aren't you? Why does that... That doesn't happen in real life, does it? Let's get a title match and the fucking champion just pulls out a finisher straight away. No, you don't. No, you do... No. Oh. Ah! Oh, for fuck's sake. Watch that. I want to try that again. Get out the ring. Ugh. Hey Christian, you're not going to count, ref. Is there no count outs for some reason? Ah, damn it. I'm going to do this. Well, off this Friday. Out you go. Come on, up you get. I'm just going to taunt a bit in here. And... Oh, for fuck's sake. You fucking idiot. Take this. Oh, reversing, are we? I don't think so. I said get over here. You're a dickhead. Get off me. Get in the ring, go on. Oh, ref. Oh, Christian. Yoink. Ugh. And the bulldog, I think. Or a pin. He's fucking slapping in the face. Oh, a two count already. Christian's rattled. Tosser. Oh. Uh-oh, reversing. Oh, okay, I must not. We know what his finisher is. It's the same as mine. We must not. He's kicking the shit out of El Hebner. What's his? No! Oh, fuck, I forgot about the corner one. Jesus, that was lucky. Whoa, what's going on here? Fuck me, man. Right, get off me. Take that. Just weaken his bollocks. Right, just in case. Oh, fuck me, I pressed one button. I meant to just leave the ring. Oh, well, that was embarrassing. Just in case we need it, we're going to bring Mr. Chair into the ring. Just going to put it there, you know. That was embarrassing, wasn't it? Christian. Ugh! Oops. Sorry, ref. Woo! Ooh. Ooh. Christian does suck, you're right. These fans know what they're talking about. And in the bollocks, lovely. Let's do that again. Ugh. Say what, we are doing a number on Christian here. He's got no answers. He's got no answers. Now we're gonna choke him out. Christian's gotta be worried. I think you're gonna have to say goodbye to that title belt, mate. I think your days are numbered, my friend. And the pin. Rope break. Now I suck. God, this crowd don't know what they want. Oh. What are you doing? Get off me. That's it. Work the arms. Top rope. Oh, he's the other side of the ring. Oh, God. Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar'd. No, this is bad. No, don't do it. Oh, you bitch. Over you go. Right, do not reverse it. Or move up. Oh, for fuck's sake, Christian. Oh, yeah. I can taunt as well. Oh, God. Right, can I reach it from here? That's... Oh, three, four times I've done that now. Oh, that was a mistake. Yoink. Oh, and we have a finisher. We have a finisher. But it's too... I think it's too early. I think it's too early. Oh, he's loving out here, isn't he? Oh, here we go. What a crowd pleaser. Ah! What a move. What a fucking move. And again, this guy's insane. Ah! Oh. Oops. Oh, fucking diving headbutt. Speaking of which. Ah! Ah! Pretty sure it's doing me more damage than him, but... Uh-oh. Oh, God. Ugh. Say this, Christian. Right. I've got no idea. What? Well, hang on. Right, okay. Okay. I want to see if this is a DQ match. Okay. Right, have the chair. Right, hit me with the chair. I'm going to take one for the team. Brilliant. Okay, so it's no DQ match then. Fantastic. Ugh. Facial. You asked this, pal. Take that. Right, okay. So this is definitely a... Right, if I get disqualified now. Ooh, no! Oh, God. I'm pretty at time. No! I don't believe it! Ugh! Shit, he's done two finishes on me. I need to get the fuck up. Don't pin me. Fuck off. Counselor ref, get up. Oh, my God. Right. He's got another finisher as well. Fuck. Big move. Right, okay. I'm really worried that... Oh, God. I need another finisher big time. Come on. And spit in your face. Ugh. Always going up top. Take this. And this. Oh, God. Okay. Just gonna get the ref. Right, okay, good. Press down. Will you fuck off? No, I missed. Get off me. Ugh. He's doing some serious work. Okay, get off me. Rope break. Are you joking? He called that from... Is he up already? No, he's not. Good ref him. Need to keep the ref inside. The ref. Oh, sorry. Ooh, no, it looks like ref. Do not want to get DQ'd at all. Okay, we're getting up to that special. Why not? This should do it. Can I reach though? Oh, for fuck's sake. I've got all of those wrong today. Out the way, Ray. Oh, yeah. Playing dirty. And again. Oh, yes. Oops. Oh, my God. No, don't do it. Oh, my giddy fuck. Right. And. Facial! Boom! Oh, we made him bleed as well. Christ. That's it. That's got to be it. That has to be it. Could it be? It is! Intercontinental champion, baby. Right, let's attack him. Let's teach him a lesson. Don't know why, but let's do it anyway. You made a mistake, Christian. You should not have agreed to this. He's a bloody mess. And he's... Floating. Fuck you all. Take this. And this. Ugh. Yeah. God. It's the first time that's worked. It's the first time that's not backfired. Thank God for that. Ladies and gentlemen, please bow to your not only hardcore champion, but intercontinental champion as well. This man is just getting bigger and bigger. Tell you what, that main event at the next WrestleMania is looking gold by the week. So, on that wonderful note, let's leave it there. Thank you very much for watching this week. Let's hope this video file and recording isn't fucked up the last one. And I'll see you guys next week. Until then, take it easy, and I'll see you later.